Let me tell you about this kid, he's really been through the wars. No one wants to listen, puts his pain in his roars. He really wants support, there's no support when you're poor. He's getting stressed, so he keeps on fucking punching the walls. He's depressed, cause he really can't take it no more. Just a young lad, he doesn't know what he's struggling for. He's never had nothing, so he hustles more. His life deep, guess you wonder what's a struggling cause. So let me paint a picture about this kid called Jay. Let me tell you about the shit that made his life turn rad. Mum's addicted to drugs, no father around. Cause his dad was an addict, overdosed on a brand. Jay's barely got though, he couldn't scrape my pound. One day Jay was in his feelings and he's feeling so down. Woke up in the night and put his hand in his mum's bag. Picked a pipe up and now he's fucked his life up. He was looking for a job and now there's no going back. He was cooking up his future, now the recipe's crap. Jay was a nice lad, but now the drugs are really turning him bad. Now he's robbing to feed his habit. Didn't know that he had. He's pulling out his knife saying, give me every penny you have. He's robbing out the cars and even running in gas. He's begging on the street and injecting taps. He's got drugs on his mind, so he's hungry for cash. Loves the feeling of no feeling, so he's numb to the past. He's smoking and injecting, popping pills till his eyes roll back. He was always the quiet kid, now he's the lad that nobody even knows. He had a kid and so now his heart's turned cold. He no longer speaks to his boys, so he's always out on his own. Didn't used to leave his room, now he's out on the road. People noted the change, but the truth is what nobody knows. Jay just went to school, now he's walking his gaff. He walks up the stairs, takes a step in his flat. Years worth of running and his face full with a tap. Jay goes in the bathroom to see his mum lying in the bath. He talks but no reply, now the next bit is sad. His mum's dead, now he knows his mum ain't coming back. Doesn't know what to do when his brain's going mad. Tries to get in touch with his own mates, but they're not taking him back. One told him, you're robbed from your gas, so you can fuck off your rat. Jay's done a bit of time, but his addiction he still can't manage. Old mates have moved on, while he's still stuck damaged. Move away while he's still in the slums, just wishing he could vanish. Few years gone by, little Jay's not so little no more. He'll never be the same, cause the pain's deeply installed. He's no longer got a place to live the way that he's living so raw. Sleeping by his old flat, literally next to the door. Knows drugs fucked his mind, but he's begging for more. Still he's living with regret from ever touching the drugs. He's lost everyone cause of the shit that he's done. Can't find a way out, so he rings the lad selling the drugs. Says meet me at the spot, I need me hands on a gun. Anything will do, bro, no me funds. The lad says sweet, is an hour and I'm not patting your son. Few hours later, Jay's in a field, crouched down by the mud. He screams, fuck's sake, I'll admit to them, fuck. No one can ever fix the fucking shit that I've done. Me mate show love and a tint of a cunt. One bang and Jay's dead, now he's back with his mum. You've been working, lady. But I'm glad you're home.
Big C made a bango.
You've been working, lady.